Yeah, his ear plugs are gonna suck.
It's alright. It's alright. I think this is gonna be 45 minutes. It's one time. Maybe I'll try him for the first song. I'll try him for the first song.
I'm gonna try him for the first song. If they're healthy, then I'll
size I meant it to be, but you know, we're just gonna run it.
She was right.
Yeah. Thank you. I'll tell her. I'll let her know. Cool.
So I think
we're gonna play probably 30 minutes of rock and roll for you guys, and I'll play some acoustic stuff to make you guys really sad before crashing goes on. Brings the mood back. Sweet. Yeah, I've never really done this before. Gerard introduced me last time. This is like brand new. Alright, we're gonna play a song called Good, Bad, and Ugly. It's pretty bitchin'. Let's rock.
I'm
should try sometime. Sick.
All right.
The next song is called Word of the Wise. It's a real groover. Wow, my heart rate is ripping right now. All right. Miles, you want to kick us off?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
sadness there, so we're just gonna go full send on that. Gonna play some pop punk songs for you guys. You guys ready?
Hi, Travis.
Alright, this is what the Converse are for and the shorts are for. And also, I just wear this all the time, but this is what I wear. cool.
You said you wanted a spider.
Spider. I was like, that's kind of crazy. I don't know. It's going to make it kind of hard for you to find someone if you're telling them you want a spider on the first date. And then I dated her for like a really long time. And we broke up and I wrote that on the bus ride home from the aquarium one day when I went on like a sad boy aquarium trip. So, yeah, people do that. That's totally normal. Sick. Cool. Now we're going to do another one. It's in the same key. It's got the same BPM. I just can't bring the chords around. It's called Skinny Jean Anthem.
I'm sick of waking up alone. I thought we had something, we'd rather stay at home. I'm sick of knowing you won't call. Just when you know someone, they leave you all alone. So go to your party. I thought that we
twang night, so I'm gonna change real quick. Can you guys just like jam for a little bit? They didn't rehearse this at all. They don't even know about this. On the drums again. Wow. Blows me away, man. Give it up for Nick on bass. He's got his own band. Delano Milano coming out. Give it up for my sister for making this crazy poster. I don't think you're supposed to give it up for yourself, but I'm happy to be here. Thank you guys for coming. We're gonna do three more songs. This next one is pretty rock and roll. My dad, right there, he said, this is a good ride when I shared it with him. So that's what I'm gonna say every time we play it from here into, you know, forever.
Thank you.
a cover. Yeah. I think this one, if anybody watched a lot of Disney Channel as a kid, you'll know this one. I think my favorite song by them is probably Play My Music from the movie Camp Rock, but this is a pretty close second. So, it's not Play My Music, I'm so sorry, but this is a pretty good one. My time. It's probably not going to be a waste of yours unless you hate good music or you don't like rock and roll or maybe I don't know, some other third thing.
Thank you.
guys for listening. That was a ride. Wow. Cool. I'm going to do a little like 5-minute tear down and get an acoustic guitar around me. Thank you guys so much. Give it up again for Nick. Woo! Give it up for Miles. Woo! And give it up for Lashley for hosting this freaking thing. That's pretty cool. Jimmy, you were super good too. I hope you guys caught some of that. I am going to put an acoustic guitar around my neck. 1 second. You guys love me.
I always go 280. I think it's cash only. Is it cash only? What did you get on him?
I got the
last one. Oh, one beer. You want
so sad. It's pretty sad. It
so sad.
I'm gonna do another. I have no business finger picking right now. My hands are just like shaking, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Nothing more rock and roll than that, right? Hi, Brendan. I appreciate you, bro. Yeah. Cool. I'm gonna do a song called Week Ago. I played it at the Hotel Utah open mic on Monday. It's a great open mic. I love that place. It's another sad song. These are all gonna be probably sad. When we met,
line, just go please. When you left, you were happy, and I was busy. You wanted to hold me, I would drive 95 just to hold you, have you by my side. When I left, I'm going nowhere. I knew it was done. And then you called me. When I left, you were happy, and I was leaving. You would await me. I compromised my private life. A nice sunrise on a mountainside. Irish dancer, born of cancer, would have given up to just romancer. Never answer, never chancer. Bring me back to life, a necromancer. Yo.
Yin and Yang, and then I'll probably do a song called Love Sick, and then maybe I'll get out of your face, your hair. I guess face, it would imply I'm like attacking you. Not, maybe I'm doing that. Cool. So.
Sure, I had my doubt, had some things to figure out, but I'm certainly not sure. War, or would you leave me? Betray me, keep me. score, like could I feel you? And I know I wasn't sure, or could I teach you? Could you learn to ignore? We're like Yin and Yang, we're different but the same. Tell me why I couldn't love you. Why supposed to. Felt right when I was beside you. I felt right when I could confide in you. Don't know why I couldn't love you. I don't know why that I couldn't love you. I don't know why that I'm not supposed to. I don't know why at all. Sure, I had my doubts, things to figure out. Still not really sure at all.
Let me figure out what other songs I have. I have a couple more, but I can't remember them. I'll probably do one more, thinking out loud here. Ooh, I've heard it, if I remember. I think I'm gonna go for it on a song I probably shouldn't play.
Yeah!
We're gonna go for it. Howdy. Nice. Good energy over there. So I've only played this on my piano, but I think I know the chords. That's a bad idea. Sick.
time. Wish I could turn back time. I gave my all to the wrong thing. I pushed away a diamond ring. That's a pretty tough one. Alright, I'm gonna get off the stage now. Thank you guys so much for coming. This is awesome. I'm so happy you guys are here. Even the people that don't know me, you guys, I love you guys. Thank you so much. I'm here.
Screaming basically. Okay. Let me keep tearing down. Oh. Excellent.